Two men, one wealthy, a master, the other his hard-working slave, worlds apart but discovered together, frozen in time.
The two victims found in the past few days are an incredible, extraordinary testimony of the eruption the morning of the 25th of October.
Officials believe the pair were seeking refuge in a corridor when Vesuvius erupted in 79 AD. Their remains, found by archaeologists in what was a grand villa on the outskirts of the city, the same place where three harnessed horses were located 2 years ago. Experts say the younger man had crushed vertebrae, indicating hard manual labour, the other traces of a woolen cloak under his neck. It's the first time in more than 50 years that plaster casts of the victims have been successfully made.
This extraordinary discovery shows that Pompeii is important in the world, not only thanks to the large number of visitors and tourists, but because it is an incredible place for research, study and training.
Pompeii's ruins were first discovered in the 16th century. Today, there's still 20 hectares yet to be explored. In London, Sarah Greenalch, 7 News.